Yo, what's up, YouTube?
What's up, guys? So, there's a good chance that this entire base will be destroyed. Tonight. And for the sake of showing you guys how awesome it is before it's destroyed, here it is. So we decided to build on Herbivore Island. Really, really common spot. We've never built here before, and we decided to just take over the whole cove. And what we did is we built a box that completely encloses the cove. This is on a PvP server, by the way. 50 gather rate, I think it is, pretty high. So there's no way to get in. The entire cove is blocked in. I can't show you guys the inside of the base because, well, it's a PvP server. Gotta keep it a secret, you know? But the entire thing is boxed in. So here's our new humble abode. If we survive the night, then you'd be all good, you know? But for the sake of not surviving, this is the massive base we're working on. Inside is huge. This is a 32 by 32 base. Yeah. You heard me correctly. 32 by 32. 20 walls high, maybe? 30 walls high? I don't even know. Really high. So if you ever want to take on a challenge building a ridiculous base, try and build it all the way up the side of the cove and cover the entire holes. I challenge you all to cover the entire, all the holes, so there's no way to fall into the hole on Herbivore Island. Literally, it's a box around the whole thing. Hopefully you guys like it. Let me know what you guys think. If we get wiped, I'll show you guys the interior later, but it might not happen, so. Anyways, guys, I just had to show you really quick. I'm recording on the Saturday night while my girlfriend's showering because I was afraid we might not get to record it because we made some enemies. So this is what we got going. All right, peeps. Have a good one. Catch you later. Oh, yeah. Peace out. Yo, what's up, YouTube? So at the beginning of this video, I showed you the base because I thought it was going to get raided. Well, we actually did try to get raid us here through the gates, and we were online, luckily. They respectfully raided us by raiding online. That's a big deal, because it's respect. When you offline raid, you are a loser. So all ARK players who watch my videos, if you offline raid, no one likes you. Play the game legitimately against other players, and if you win, then you respectfully earn my respect. So, anyways, they tried to raid us. They weren't able to get through because we were online. We were able to fight them off. And we upgraded since the last time I showed you. We have now some turret towers. As you can see, we have a second layer of the roof, which you can also see. See, I don't mind showing people the outside because you can fly up to the base and see the outside if you really want to. We got a dead Bronto over here. I have no idea how he died. But he did. So the turret towers all around are what help, you know, give an extra buffer layer. Got the plant turrets. So we're working on it. It's a work in progress. A lot of turrets. And the gather rate I think is 30 times or 50 times. I can't remember. Got some rexes, got some dinos inside. So this is kind of what we got, what we're looking at now. It looks like this entrance to like a cove thing is so cool. And I'm going to tell Barty on my video, if you ever watch this was the worst place to put this. It will probably die. Just a heads up. But anyways, that's another point. So, now that we survived the weekend, we have the week to kind of rebuild. Most people don't try to raid too much during the week, so we will not rebuild, but continue to grow it and expand it. I got some more turret towers I'm going to build. Remember, I did an ARK build where I showed you guys some turret tower designs. This is one of them. We're going to do the skinny tall ones that I showed you guys somewhere down here. I eat randoms. This wolf killed me and I was trying to tame it. So someone else had to tame it because I'm not capable for some reason. So anyways, this is the raft that saved us from losing yesterday. So yeah, this is pretty much what we're looking at now. I just want to show you guys a little bit of the base. You know, a little video of what we're building here. I'll talk to my tribe mates, and if they're cool with giving out the server info, I think I will, so that anyone that watches my videos can feel free to come play. We won't be accepting anyone else into the tribe. It's kind of a close friends tribe. But, let's see, there's a hole in the roof. You're more than welcome to come play and test your luck on the server. It's pretty hard. It's pretty heavy PvP sometimes. So, anyways, folks, just wanted to give you a quick update. A lot of armor. There's armor on these wrecks. It's one of the mods. 75 armor for the birds. Makes a huge difference. They survive a lot longer. So, alright, peeps. I will continue to update you. I think we'll record a video of the next, like, PvP battle. I would have recorded yesterday, but I didn't have the software set up and the war started, and I just didn't feel like trying to get all set up on a Sunday. I was kind of not really expecting it. So, anyways, guys, I will catch y'all later. Oh, yeah!